Do the things you do before. chic. Let's go, girls. Come on. I'm going out tonight. I'm feeling alright. Gonna let it all hang out. Wanna make some noise. Really raise my voice. Yeah, I wanna scream and shout.
The year 2020.
Thank you. pop. Padishah. Tea. Step up. Run arms.
That may work.
Step up. Right. Padishah. Arms up, down, into circles, over, that's it. Now the step, 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 step. Now run.
Step, cross, step, turn, step, cross, step, turn, step, turn, step, cross, step, turn, step, turn, step, tail out and out, intercept, intercept, cross out and out, and.
Oh,
Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. When the pigs try to get at you, park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. If a nigga get an attitude, pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. I got the rollie on my arm and I'm pouring Chandon and I'm over best weed cause I got it going on. Just like me.
Right, left, right. Left, right, left.
Thank you. still pretty soon I'm wondering how I came to doubt you.
girls.
Welcome to the-
Still pity the men I know. So you're a tough guy, like you. sound pretty quiet, but you're alone. You said she's scared of me? I mean, I don't see what she sees, but maybe it's cause somewhere we know it's cologne.
One, two, three.
I'm a
this madness.
Just a I work, I don't play, I play. I work, I strut. psychedelic silhouette. I never meant to fall for you, but I was buried underneath, and all that I could see was white. My salvation, my salvation.
Thank you. So, thank you for watching our virtual show. We're sorry that we cannot produce this show live. However, the dancers have worked so hard this year and I just wanted to show all their hard work and dedication and how amazing they are. So, a recap of the year. It's been a crazy year. We had over 60 people come to our first ever white t-shirt social. We performed at the Christmas market outside the cathedral. We performed at Masquerade Ball. We've also performed at our own takeover night at home nightclub for the first time. We then attended De Montfort Dance Competition, where we came home with 10 trophies, including Best Teen Spirit Award, which was amazing. We then also had our big fundraising event called Take Me Out of Here, where we raised £600 for the society, and it was such a well-run event, and we had a little dance-off competition at the end, which was great fun. Unfortunately, we couldn't finish our competition season as it got cut short, so Varsity and our Go Hard or Go Home competition in Nottingham unfortunately didn't take place. However, we did manage to get in our own competition for the first time. We hosted this in the Engine Shed and 7 universities competed. It was a great success and we've had such good positive feedback about it. We also got 6 first trophies and 2 thirds at this competition. So, with only having half our competition season finished, 18 trophies isn't bad. I can't go any further really without thanking the amazing teachers that have put in so much time and effort and hard work into creating their comp dances and their show dances. They have honestly been amazing. Your hard work does not go unrecognised. Thank you for your time and your commitment from summer through till now. It has been amazing and I really hope you've enjoyed teaching your classes this year. I know we have all enjoyed being part of them. Next, I have to do a big shout out to all the committee. You've been there from the start, listened to me, helped me and Taylor like so much. So I'd just like to firstly say thank you to Nikki Westgate and a big congratulations for putting on such an amazing first competition. So much work went into it and we got there and you should be so, so proud. Additionally, also, Jess Steer, you've been so on it from the start of the year, creating amazing images for all of our socials and then going through all the stress of printing programmes and scripts and running orders for the competition. Thank you so, so much. We couldn't have done it without you, really. Next, thanks to Sean, our dance captain, for giving us some great opportunities like performing at the Christmas market and also for giving our cultural dancers an opportunity to perform as well. Thank you to Niamh, our treasurer, who has had to deal with new financial problems that came with hosting our competition and for the new system that was in place. So massive thanks and well done to you for sorting all that out. Thank you to Abby, our fundraising rep, for putting on an amazing fundraising event. We also did a bag pack as well, which she's organised. We've raised so much money this year and we really needed it. So thank you for all your hard work. And lastly, thanks to Katie and Kyra, who are our social secs. They are so funny, lively, bubbly, amazing girls that always bring such an energy to our socials, and they also create such amazing themes and ideas, and this year costumes have been absolutely incredible, so well done to everyone for those. Thank you to all our members this year who have joined the society, who have taken part, however many classes you did. We really hope you've enjoyed this year as much as we have and that you will continue dancing. I'd just like to say, for those people who are in third year and to those people who are not coming back to society next year, I'm sorry that we didn't get to finish it the way we wanted to. We didn't get our last show, we didn't get our last class, and we didn't get our last quack or ball. So I'm sorry. So if you're watching this, then have a drink and just celebrate in all the amazing memories that we've had so far. Additionally, we've actually been nominated for 2 SU awards this year, one for Event of the Year for our dance competition and 2 for Fundraising Event of the Year for Take Me Out of Here. So hopefully we'll see how we get on with those. Alongside this, I just want to say a massive shout out to the SU for all their help throughout the year, especially Abby Brown and Cassie. You've been so helpful and so great to us this year. You've just been amazing. I'd just like to say that we are a fully self-funded society, and putting on our first ever competition and just general hire of venues and things like that is actually quite expensive. So if you are financially able to, we would really, really appreciate it if you could donate the ticket money from tonight's show towards the back towards the society, as the LPAC suggested. That would be really great. However, we do understand that financially things might be a bit of an issue at the moment. Usually we dedicate these shows to Gemma Marshall, who was a member of the Dance Society and also a member of my dance course. She passed away in 2018, so I know it's not quite the same, but I'm still going to dedicate this to her. Lastly, nor I or anyone else in the society could have done this year without the amazing Taylor Jameson. She has been a rock for so many people and has been an amazing co-leader and teacher. Me and Taylor first put on our show together in 2014, so 6 years on, here we are now. We've absolutely loved our roles this year, and she's just amazing. She's been there for me, she's helped me, she's been a co-leader really. She's not been my vice, she's been my pres as well. So I want to say a massive, massive thank you to her. We really, really appreciate her. So thank you for watching this virtual show. Again, sorry it's not what I wanted it to be, but I hope you're all staying safe, stay well, and make sure that you keep dancing.